The Regional Recognition Awards Program for Public Law Enforcement was created by Amalgamated Security Services Limited in conjunction with the Association of Caribbean Commissioners of Police, the ACCP. On a yearly basis, this awards program recognizes police officers from member countries of the ACCP. These awards are intended to recognize officers who, by their efforts, have contributed significantly to crime reduction, enhancing community relations, improving general safety and security, and have made an overall difference in their police force, communities, and by extension, nationally and regionally. Sergeant Sylvina Augustine James of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force has won the $5,000 cash award for the top Caribbean community policing officer.
Every year when the Caribbean Police Commissioners are having their annual conference, Amalgamated Security Services make presentation in three categories: top police officer, top community police officer, and what, top investigator, sir?
Top crime fighter,
right. So this award is made not to the individual, but to the police force of which the person belongs.
Police Commissioner Milton Daisy is heartened that a member of the RSLPF has been recognized as being one of the best in the region.
In the beginning, we had what you call the winner takes all. So she would have received in the past the check. So she would do what she wants with it. But I think there was some, among the commissioners, they decided that the force should receive the check and the commissioner would decide what happens to that check. I believe in rewarding staff, and I must say that Miss James, I would discuss with her what she intends to do with it. But I believe that part of it should go to her because it's her dedication, her hard work.
This is the second time that Sergeant Augustine James has won the award.
Community policing, social work is all part of helping others, being there for the most vulnerable persons in the community and ensuring that people understand the work of the police, what the police is really there to do in the community, and to ensure that the police and the community have this good relationship, a very good rapport with each other. And today I am extremely, extremely elated to have known that whatever work that I've done, whatever I've covered in the community, on paper, whoever it was who sat reading this document saw it fitting to have awarded me the top community policing officer.
Sergeant Augustine James says winning the award has encouraged her to work even harder at what she does, as she strongly believes community policing is the best way forward for the police force. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.